How to upload videos to Instagram from computer is coming up next. Hey guys, this is Ankit from the guy's computer, and last year I used an app called Grambler to upload videos to Instagram from my computer. But sadly this app stopped working and people started facing a lot of problems. So I looked again and luckily found a solution for this. To upload videos on Instagram from your computer, search for Bluestack on Google. This is a simulator which can run all your Android apps on your computer. So download it. As I have already downloaded it, so I will just run it. Now it will take some time to open, and this method is both applicable for Windows and Mac. So don't worry. Also, this software is more trustworthy than Grambler because this project is funded by AMD and Qualcomm. For the first time, when you will install this software, you will have to log in to your Google Play Store with a Google email ID and password. After that, you have to install Instagram from Play Store. As I have already downloaded it, as you can see here, there is an icon. So when you will click on add icon, you will get three options as always. Now there is nothing on the gallery. So first we have to upload the video on this emulator. Now we have to load media to this Bluestack. For that, click on more apps. Then click on Android settings. After that, scroll down and here you will find import Windows files. After clicking on that, you can now navigate to your video which you want to upload to Instagram. Here, this is it. I will click on open and wait for the file to load. Now this is uploaded. I will go back to the Instagram and click on add. This time I have got the video here. Now click on next. There are filter options as well. When I tried to apply filters, the video turned upside down, which was disappointing. I will click on next. Now it's being processed and I will add some caption. Okay, it also gives an option as draft, as I have to copy my tags. To copy the old tag, I am unable to select it with the help of mouse, so I am using shift plus arrow keys combination and control C. Let's check it out whether it works or not. Now I'll click on next, press enter, and yeah, it's working, which is cool. Now I'll click on share. So the video is being uploaded. After the video finished uploading in 1:1 window, video seemed shrinked. Though the video which I uploaded was 2.7K video, but when you try to upload the video in its original size, then there will be no problem. So guys, in this way, you can able to upload videos to Instagram from your computer in easy way. So guys, tell me your opinion about how to upload videos to Instagram from computer in comments. Make sure to share this video with your friends. Click on the above card to learn more about Instagram tips and tricks. Thanks for watching this video and goodbye.